Sup?
Yards. Turn right. In 200 yards. Turn right. In 100 yards. Turn right.
Okay, man, get ready. I will be with you in next hour.
Okay, man. I will see you soon then.
How can something so bad feel so good?
Calculating route.
Thank you.
got some bodies in here. I've heard you'll take care of them.
Natural causes?
The doctor has that stuff.
Good! One less thing to bother me. The heat is closing in, Nico. This particular party is ending.
Read about crime and corruption.
Oh, hell, man.
Damn!
I can't believe I just seen that shit.
Stay calm.
Together?
You mean I saved your ass?
Well, if I'd have known it was such a big deal to you, I would have asked you to let them kill me. Anyway, if you're in need of extra funds, I'm in need of a good man. Come over to Mama's on Savannah Avenue in Meadows Park.
I'm always in need of money. See you there. My car, idiot!
I wish I could get angry at you for being late, but you're too lovable. Let's go. Nico, I could suck a bleeder burger dry. This is my favorite.
You You believe
what
that shit?
What amazing
yeah.
burgers! I feel another
when
chin growing on my face! Do you see it?
Bike.
Okay, I'm ready to go home. You will drive your cousin?
That party last night was a fucking shit! I had some of the best meth the other day. Man, that shit was strong.
Shit, man!
Okay, y'all working my nerves.
She went down, she went
that's
up,
sucks,
she
man.
Went zigzag!
Fucking A!
Please make a U-turn where safe. Turn right.
Call me, cousin. I'll see you soon.
Party. He stays out late the whole time. You know what he's like.
Not on my watch, he don't. Something ain't right.
Mm-hmm.
Nico, man, I'm going crazy. Since I got out, things just don't make no sense.
Have things ever made sense?
They made sense inside. 3 meals a day, time in the yard, lockdown today. Things out here is mad crazy.
Tell me about it.
On the down low, I think Playboy wants me dead. Might just let him do, put a cap in my dome. End it all.
That's what you want? Seriously?
Nah, fuck that shit. I ain't ready to go out yet. I need you to get him for me. I can't do it myself. He was my boy back in the day. That's something I won't be able to forget. You seem like you got my back, Nico. I'll be out on this one, dog. I'll stick by you till the end. Take him out for me.
That's a pretty heavy request, Dwayne. Playboy was your best friend. And he's always been straight with me, more or less. I'll have to think about it.
All I'm saying.
We've got business out at the docks in Algonquin. Where's your car, man? We need a car.
I'm in a damn hurry!
Okay, there's a ship coming in and we're the welcoming party.
Who are we welcoming and what have they got that makes this drive worth the effort?
We're welcoming some of our cousins from the east. But we don't know what it is that they're bringing in, exactly. All we know is that it's worth a dollar or two. My brother Gerald had word about it through this Italian, Ray Bacino. He gave us the heads up in exchange for a cut of the haul.
What makes you think that the information is legit?
First off, I don't trust this guinea for a second. We wouldn't be working for him if our family still had the same status it did back in the day. But that's another story.
Am I going to hear this story?
Anyone who hangs around my family hears about the old days. Just wait. Oh, yeah. Ray Bacino's a slimy motherfucker. The one thing you can rely on him for is greed. I'm too small-time to be worth setting up, so the one angle he can be playing is the cash one.
Makes sense.
Yeah, he'll probably try to give us a fraction of whatever this stuff's worth, but it'll be a fun night.
Depends on what you think is fun.
Stealing, gunfire, car chases, all the usual stuff.
Usual for you and me, maybe. The general population, I'm not so sure.
General population? That's a prison term. You ever been inside?
Not in this country. In Europe, they do things different there. Not so much of the fun in the shower that you guys have here in America.
Must have been a real disappointment. Bet a guy like you thought he was gonna be real popular with the lifers. Did no one pay you any attention?
As I said, the whole prison bitch thing is an American phenomenon. You don't happen on the other side of the ocean.
Well, you gotta do some time over here. See what you've been missing out on in your chased European jails.
I'm going to pass on that. Send me a postcard if you'll do some time.
Will do. Might even put you on the visitors list.
I'd be fucking touched.
You'd be touched if you did some time, that's for sure.
We would see if they'd be able to touch me. I got some moves.
You're a good man, Nico. I like you. Not in a fun in the showers kind of way. You know, a male bonding about to go right.
Christ! I think I know what you're saying.
This is the way to do it, Nico. All right, here we are.
What's the plan?
We get up on the roof of that... Stick to me, man!
You're surrounded! Right here, right now!
I got you now, Dickweed!
Follow me, Nico!
What do you say?
Come on, ain't you fit enough for this work? I'll get here on my own time.
This is where the deal's meant to be going down. And here's the boat, right on time. See those boxes on the back of the boat? They must be bringing clone meds.
You gotta jump down there to get at him, man!
You're gonna hurt yourself if you keep that up, boy.
I've got him on lock.
Oh, yeah!
All right, Nico, you drive. I'll take out anyone who tries to follow us. We're going up to Ray's lockup in Westminster off of Union Drive West. Smacked a lot bigger assholes than you. They're taking this real serious, aren't they?
This time like to be robbed, I guess. Not many people do.
That's a lesson I've learned. Fucking Vecino said it'd be easy. Good thing I enjoy a good ruck.
What the hell? Is it Chinese New Year already? There's a bus is amazing here. Pass them up, Becky. I'll give them a taste of their own fireworks.
You ain't no fucking match for me. City's finest are just over there.
Stuff all in there?
Sure is. All safe and sound. Whole truckload of it.
A lot of wives and mistresses are gonna be happy when their men get a hold of those, huh? Whole city's gonna be hard in a few days.
Hey, I got spreadsheets to do.
Forgive me, but I need this.
Into
Sonny boy. It's yours. That said, I know what I'm going to do.
That right. You cold, Nico. Peace and love.
Please make a U-turn. We're safe. In 200 yards. Yards. Turn right. Please make a U-turn. We're safe. Please proceed to highlighted route. Please make a U-turn.
Playboy X! Yo, Whitey's back!
And like my man Jadakiss said,
get out the way! Take this! I ain't playing!
You surrounded devil!
This means nothing.
Now.
Another motherfucker gone and let the money go to his head.
X marks the spot.
You could have been...
Peace.
Physical form destroyed.
I could still be high from smoking that bowl.
You scared now, huh? You want me to pull the trigger?
This ain't
huh?
No fucking movie.
Fuck you,
ain't
you punk
seeing
ass
me, bitch.
You the world, gangster. You don't control this shit.
You shouldn't have asked me to kill Dwayne, playboy.
Even if you kill me, you're gonna have this whole town after your ass.
You're a bad joke, playboy.
Dead this fool.
You're pathetic. X marks the spot. Not such a big man now, are you? Stay down there.
I'm fucking bleeding! Fuck!
Shit! Where you going, playboy?
Don't kill me! I ain't dying like a fucking bitch!
Now stay down or I will finish you off. This is not my car.
This is Patrick McCreary. I probably don't remember giving you my number or who you are. Ladies, I'm sorry it was a one-night stand.
What are you doing? Ah!
got that Cosmo on from Louis.
He owed them money?
He never told me anything. I heard they took him to a warehouse off Lompoc, and Bohan is not real.
I'll check it out. Cigarettes are not harsh enough. I like a rasp in my throat.
I'm with you.
I feel like shit.
Shit!
I
what the fuck is this?
I've got a lock on you.
You're surrounded. There is nowhere to run.
I'm coming for you! You will pay for what you've done!
Time to meet your fate. This has gone far enough!
I'm doing something!
You messed with me!
Take my money, will you?
I have him.
You people think you are?
This
you are not hard. You lie.
Okay, I'm down.
No one fucks with my family!
Gonna eat you alive!
This is it for you! Don't fuck with me! You're lucky! Be afraid, friend! Come on! Test me!
Never! Take cover!
Stop testing, Sticky!
Shit! What the fuck is this?
I'm living here with Roman! It's you on me!
I can take out this motherfucker!
Take my gun, will you? Huh? Did that hurt?
You're surrounded.
Leave this ass! Who do you people think you are?
They call this, you are fucked.
It is done!
I'm living here with Roman! Think you are?
You dead, motherfucker!
You will not harm my gun! It's you on me! No one fucks with my family!
Take cover!
This is it for you!
Kill me! I'm not a bad person!
You will know what you've done!
gun! You're surrounded!
I'm gonna shut your shit up forever!
Smile, my friend! You're dead! So long!
Take my cousin, will you?
Nico! Nico! I'm up here!
You're going to die, friend!
Your death could have been will be so happy when she sees you're destroyed.
Hey, asshole, you are nowhere to
be. Did that hurt?
I have him. He's mine.
You might not have come if we cut his head off. It is you who's in danger, Bellic. Not your fat cousin.
Cousin! I know you'd come for me!
Your pain is over, cousin!
Die,
I'm coming!
Sorry, son of a bitch!
Stand enough!
Nico! Please help me!
You are Nico Bellic! Shut up!
Thank you, cousin! You saved my life!
We should get...
We have reports of shots fired at the warehouse off Lompoc, Bohan Industrial.
What happened, Roman? You have been gambling. I give you money. How are you in debt?
There are cycles, cousin. You must lose a little to win a lot. Come on, my cards were not good.
Roman!
That man knew Dimitri. He was trying to make me give you up to him. I would never...
Of course you would not. Dimitri has taken this too far.
He wants you dead. Bohan is not safe. I'm going to get us a place in Algonquin.
Are you okay?
I'm used to taking these beatings, Nico. I almost expect it now. Wherever I go, there are people who want to kill me. Men who will kidnap me. I'll never marry Mallory. I won't be able to sleep with another college girl. There is a knife hanging over me. A clock is ticking.
Man, this is out of control.
I know.
What are we going to do?
I don't know.
We're going to die. I don't want to die, man. Not like this.
How would you like to die?
Having a threesome on my 100th birthday? I don't fucking know. I'm scared, you cold bastard.
Nico, this shit went down with those guys in Bohan. Elizabeth's doing a bid. I think she might have killed Manny.
Really?
Good thing you haven't been hanging around with them too much. This shit is fucked up. I'm sorry for getting you involved.
Don't worry about it. You've got enough on your plate looking after Roman. See you soon.
A lot about war. Recently. A lot of it about. A lot of bad stuff in the world. Someone's always at war. And I was thinking, what's my favorite war? Vietnam, best soundtrack.